Oh, okay, we're good.
Alright.
So many spell books and stuff.
Alright, nobody cast any spells while you're doing this.
On your go.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Nice roll, man. Uh-oh.
Alright, just reset. About to get stealth if you got it.
Okay, let's try again.
Okay, here we go again. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're good. Heal that man.
Okay, gentle DPS. No, I've got last year, so go ahead. So all that's free roll again. Same thing again. Okay, and then the first couple of boxes are all pretty much trash and pet gear, so just free roll.
It's free roll till the fifth boss.
Make sure you loot it then after the box.
It's Stellius. So we need 7 Oromancies, 8 would be better, and casters with AoE, please.
Which one's this?
Stellius.
Yawn. Okay, I'll get Vicious Implode.
I'm gonna stack over here on the heart.
You wanna run through this one?
Yeah, sure. Okay, so this boss spawns in the middle of the room. When he spawns 12 adds around him. Pretty much our main priority is gonna be adds. The entire time the boss is immune to damage. The only way to make the boss unimmune to damage is to kill the adds, and they drop orbs. Once the orbs drop, you pick up the orb, and the boss is vulnerable to damage for 9 seconds. So main priority is going to be killing the adds, and then second priority is killing the boss. We'll call it when the boss is vulnerable. The different kinds of adds the boss spawns are spiders, warriors, aesthetics and believers. The one ad we do not kill is the aesthetics, because we're going to be immune to their damage through the wind's rotation. So let's see, we're going to put archers on archers. If you're a melee, you just stay in the wings and you kill all the mobs that come to the group. Let's see, who here doesn't have things right now?
Namari.
Papa.
Just two people?
Three.
Alright, if you could set that up, Elijah.
So that was Namari, Papa, and Thor for the don't have wings, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so...
It's easiest for this boss if we just call out the next person that's going to wing. So if you're doing wings, you just call out the next person when you start, and then when you're 3 seconds from over, you go 3, 2, 1, and then you call out the next person's name, because everyone's kind of busy during this fight. Once again, it's really important, though, just to single target and not kill the aesthetics, because the boss is all magic, and the aesthetics are magic, so all the damage is negated by... By the wind's rotation.
You know when the orb comes up, do I have to run at it, or is it just that it's up that he's invulnerable? You know the orb is gone, the ads are killed. Do you have to stand like that to stand in it, or is it just the fact that it's there? I couldn't remember what shadow was doing.
Yeah, you do actually have to run over and get the orb.
Okay, so, I'll do that.
Okay,
okay,
cool.
Do you want everyone to move back? Yeah. Go on, okay, so everyone come back to the heart.
I'm gonna go on this first step here. By the way,
should be in front of the heart if you're a damage dealer.
It's, there's a lot of ads right at the beginning, but they get left of them, so.
Yeah, the point of the fight is the initial pool is like a bull rush, and you really have to kill all 12 of the ads pretty much, unless we get lucky and a bunch of aesthetics spawn. But as you kill the ads, they have a chance to respawn as aesthetics. So the more ads you kill, the more stacks you get, and the less ads actually start coming towards the group. Alright.
Wing set up right?
Yep, so Lightshark came in, Black Tide myself, Hateful, then Organ, then Mode Crypt, and then that should be.
Are we calling it out, or how are we doing it?
Yeah, so what you just said, so Lifestarter will obviously start it off, and then he'll say, like, Cayman, 3-2-1, blah, and then Cayman will go Black Tide, 3-2-1, blah, and then just work it down, because everyone's obviously focusing on our heads and stuff.
Okay. So once again, it's priority is the archers are going to kill the other their archers. AoE should be, like, 8 meters in front of the group, and otherwise kill the ads that run towards the group.
Yeah, I'll just push the explosion and everything. Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'll kill the ticks in the back. Boss is vulnerable. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, please don't kill his aesthetics, that's a good number.
Black,
man. Moving the wings. Okay,
alright, Elijah's next. You ready, Elijah? 3, 2, 1, go.
Hateful, 3, 2, 1, hateful. Hateful. Hateful.
Move over.
Boss is vulnerable. Mute again.
Kill the hunter. Kill the hunter.
Organ wings.
Go on, that's me.
Boss is vulnerable. I'm sorry about that.
Grip 3, 2, 1.
Resetting to life shatter next.
Boss is vulnerable.
Life shatter, get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Cayman. Cayman wings. Other wings come down. Call wing cam. Black Tiger next.
This is vulnerable.
Black Tiger 9.
Roger, you next.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Go.
Hopefully you're next. 3, 2, 1. Hopefully.
Hunter. Organ, you're next. Organ in 3, 2,
get on,
1.
Get off the
ball. Organ. This is vulnerable. This is using him.
Mute again.
Boss is vulnerable.
Load grip 3, 2, 1.
Resetting the life shatter.
Boss is vulnerable. Big DPS, almost there. Big list of skeptics.
Life shatter. 3, 2, 1.
Boss is vulnerable. Big DPS. Let's see it. Alright, good job.
Nice.
User left your channel.
There's a bro 3 roll. Remember, loot the chest, get your crystals. Okay, this is just a simple wings rotation, am I? We should be good with 7. So it was just well stacked the wings rotation, and we just burned the boss. And since you don't have wings, you don't have to listen to it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Cayman, call the meteors.
Let's just get a little bit more mana. Okay, on you, Cameron.
Alright, cast in.
I still have 10 seconds in my wing if you want to.
Oh, wait, oh, yeah, hold off.
Yeah, hold off.
Okay.
I cast in 3, 2, 1, cast.
Okay, Cayman, your next wings. came in, wings in, 3, 2, 1, wings. Black Tiger next. Three, two, one, Black Eyes. And next.
You ready to go?
Wait till you're next. Three, two, one, hateful. Oregon, you're next. Three, two, one, Oregon. Lord Crip, you're next. Three, two, one, more trips. Back to Aisha. Three, two, one, Aisha.
For the boxes, don't leave.
Okay. Force the cube. Nah, invincibility.
Good save.
Feral. Click the chest.
Alright, for this room, we're just gonna kill this first wave, and then we're gonna stack up on the far side of the room. It's a burning run for Balius.
Not had this one for a bit, have we? It's been the one with all the CCs and shit.
No, it's not the CC one.
Good.
Okay, stack over there on Life Shatter.
Spread out for raids. Okay, clear.
Alright, collapse.
So all that's going to happen to Mario is the boss is going to spawn, he'll be marked, they'll start off with meteors, and we just burn them. And then run away fast.
I don't have meteors, so...
Basically, you only got to kill one of them, the boss. When we kill him, everybody hauls ass back towards the portal.
Or you'll die horribly.
If you die, don't release.
Yeah, it's just, that's a big rule for this dungeon.
Okay. So there is an initial AoE sleep. If we have anyone with the little song thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, put it on the LD wings first, then, just to debuff it off.
Alright,
put it on me now, Morgan, and then when he does his meter cast.
Alright, casting in 3, 2, 1, casting.
Let's go, go, go.
And run.
help me up.
Now you know how Poland felt.
Look, I'm still trying to push myself up with my left hand. This is dug into the ground.
Nobody accidentally loot the chest. Nobody loot.
Next mode. Let's loot the chest mode. Come on, let's do it.
It's all ours.
Lightning aid.
Go back to the room if you guys want on to the next one.
I clicked already the F and it was loading through and then I got knocked down. Was Firefly a good TV show?
Oh yeah.
Yep.
It was decent. First time. I mean, compared to like the Breaking Bads and shit of today, it's not that good, but it's a good show.
Yeah.
It's a good
show.
Okay, then we delete the chest. I'll spawn this next one just to see what it is. Or you guys can all come through.
Oh, I've missed Fangbo.
And to the right side.
So this boss is probably one of the easiest ones that we can get in this room. It's pretty easy. All you do is stay behind the boss. She has pretty much two abilities. She does her ass cannons, which targets a random person behind the raid, or behind her in the raid. And pretty much all you do is pot up for that. And her 9-pound bow, which is a big hit for the person who is second on the aggro list. The last thing, and the same thing for that, you just pot up or try to stay alive for that. The last thing is the adds. The adds spawn on the northwest side of the room and the southeast. The adds need to dive immediately because they do a lot of damage. They'll do Hateful, Thork, and Nim on the northwest side, that's the top side, side that we're closest to. And then everyone else, Black Tide, came in.
User joined your channel.
And Life on the southeast.
So then when the snakes spawn, they spawn in two groups. There's a bunch of them. They die real easy, but they hit like a fucking freight train. It's all physical damage. Her damage is all physical as well. So if you see the snake spawn and you don't have an AoE stun or something, get away and help kill them.
You get in the south one, Faithful?
I'm on the north side, you are on the south side.
Okay. Alright, if you haven't popped the symbols, go ahead and do it.
Yep, these are good ones.
She jumps around like a motherfucker.
The last thing is just wait for him to get aggro on this boss, and if Kamen you could get second on aggro list, that'd be really helpful.
Got it.
Okay, anyone not ready? Starting.
So, raid on the star. Wait for the first teleporter, too.
Right.
Hey, what's your
second, not first, Kamen.
You're second, not first.
I've got 5 seconds before any aggro. Have you not got your play dead, Kamen? Oh.
There you go. There's an aggro.
Yep! There you go.
I'll go for the res.
Okay, 2 points.
Snakes.
Snakes on the airplane.
Okay, good job.
And that's the whole fight. Just stay alive.
Stay behind them.
Heads.
Snakes.
User joined your channel.
Nintendo.
Hey.
What's the happenings?
Serpentis fighting a boss right now.
Okay.
Serious business.
Focus.
Snakes. Snakes!
Awesome heals. Good job.
I'll pop candies for this. Let's go ahead and loot it.
Complete.
Alright, main spec for the gloves. Anyone? Off spec for the plate gloves. Okay, free roll. Main spec, two-hander. That's free roll, I know. Let's go ahead and roll on the main points. Anyone for the cloth gloves? Main spec?
Yes, dork.
Okay. And main spec, leather chest. Off-spec leather chest.
I'll roll.
Okay. Move the chest.
I think that's the first chest piece I've seen. No, second chest piece I've seen drop here.
Oh, damn, it looks pretty badass. I like that.
I'll be ready to right back.
Alright, I'll do it. Let's do this fight real quick. If you spawn the boss, it helps. Okay, so this boss has two phases. Phase 1 is physical, and phase 2 is magic. For the first phase, there's 4 adds that spawn north, south, east, and west. Hateful and Black Tide will be primary on the adds. Or actually, Black Tide and Life Shadow can be primary on the adds. Elijah's gonna tank the boss on top of one of them. Just don't kill the add that's underneath the boss until it's called for. It's usually at 3 stacks. Phase 2 comes around 50%. At 50%, the boss will start to cast Catastrophic Meteors. If you do get the debuff, which is a meteor that's cast on you, you run around to one of the rooms around the corner, on the sides of the room. They're right here. So you just run in and you run out. You see you get that little buff right there. Runes go clockwise and... Other than that, really you just spread out, and the boss occasionally goes immune to damage, and if he does go immune to your type of damage, then just either regen mana or help kill the adds.
Towards the end, he goes immune to two types of damage, and he also kind of mirror lights some of that damage back, so pay attention to what he's immune to.
We do spread out for meteors, just so you don't spread the meteor to someone else. And always try to stay behind the boss. Sometimes Elijah has to go catty corner across the room to get to the room. So if he does do that, just try to clear out of the middle, because the boss does a frontal cleave throughout the fight.
And, if you do get the meteor in them, see these things that are popping on the floor. Where are they? I don't see them right now.
They were back here.
No.
So, is a meteor just like an icon on you? Or?
You'll know it. Your character will start, like, he'll be on fire. And it happens to attack four people. It's always the tank and like two or three other people. So
we'll call out when the meteors drop, but it's also pretty obvious. I mean, it's a big meteor that hits you on the head.
Yeah. But you have to clear it or you'll die. So to clear it, when those things pop up on the floor, the square things, you go stand on them when the light comes up. But stand on it as soon as it's clear, get off it. Because if you stay on it too long, when the light disappears, it does like a... it's a one-shot kill.
Life, I've given you a mark. Can you ping the lights when it gets this? Thanks. Okay, anyone not ready? Okay, we're starting.
So watch the tiles, Nim. You'll see the light will pop out of them there. See how their light's up? You'd run into that light to clear it, but you gotta get off it, because watch, they explode. And it's a one-shot kill.
In the range.
There were four Thompson.
Kill the adds on the side on the back. That's a good position here.
Okay, stop shooting the bosses, thank you.
Okay, you can wait a second for the one under the boss. And kill it, I guess.
Do you want to hold off for the next spawn?
So this one, I'm going to kill the one under the boss first. And now the side in the back. Heads in the back.
Four stacks.
No one on the box. Heads in the back. It's in the range.
Okay, just check this is the last wave. Okay, looks last wave to me. Everyone's gonna have to move over to where Papa is. I'm gonna drag him into the center of the room.
Everyone head over to the right, stay behind the boss.
Moving in 1, 2, 3, moving.
A little easy on DPS, in the range. And get ready for phase two. Spread out a little bit. Approaching meteors. Keep an eye on the ping.
Meteors are up.
Okay, clear your buff. Kill the ads on your way back.
Okay, moving.
Stay behind the boss if you can.
Holding them here, turning them.
Spread out, get ready for me, dude. You need a magic in range.
Meters are up.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Maybe the next one.
Gonna need heavy heals.
Okay, try to stay out of the middle of the room here.
Cleared. Gonna hold him to this place, you guys.
Need a melee down. Guy. Oh, yeah. Are you gonna hit 20 turn? Behind the boss, let's spread out first.
Meteors are up. Let's go to the next one.
User left your channel. Use magic.
Alright, clear out of the middle to the sides if you don't have the debuff.
Yeah, done. The timing was just off there. You needed to get it.
I'll pick him up. I'm back up. I'm back up.
Going immune.
Okay, I'm taking him the way Sarcasm was taking. Taunts are in. Taunts are in.
You mean the melee magic? You mean the melee magic kill the heads?
Meteor's up.
I don't know what's the best.
These are pots.
Clear. Drop DPS on the boss, I have no chance.
Kill the ads.
Okay, I've got him back.
Stay on the ads, everyone on the ads except for the tank. Try to spread out behind the boss, get ready for the next phase of meteors.
Out of town. He's me melee.
Going Kamen.
There's him, Thork.
I need melee heals though, I only have.
Okay, I've got a taunt. Okay, I've got him back, I've got him back.
Meteors.
Okay.
Really, really fast. Yeah, move to the boss if you can.
Cleared. I'll be turning them.
Okay, kill the ads. Spread out behind the boss.
Okay, I've got him back. Group heal center. Just focus ads. Heals, please, heals, please.
Where they pop on? Pop when you get up?
I got.
Meteors. Cleared. Okay, I'm gonna get aggro and then go in by some healing time.
Alright, big DPS on the boss here.
Okay, me and Elijah's me.
Okay, immune to ranged magic, kill the ads. And meteors are coming out.
Meteors up. Cleared. You mean melee, putting wings on?
Go to the next one, go to the next one. Oh, I think it's gonna be too late. Good, Papa. Out of the light, out of the light.
Keep going.
Meteors up. Cleared.
Kill the ads on your way back. The ads have been up for a while. We're doing a good bit of damage now.
Yep, killed that last ad on Motocrypt. Need it dead.
Okay, kill the ads.
Get in range to mute.
I can't ever tell where the second set spawn.
I'm pinging it every time.
Need help killing these ads.
Drop, Papa.
I got a minute.
I'll DPS the boss.
Clear the D.Va first.
Good heals, Organ.
Alright, DPS the boss.
Ranged and magic
immune. Kill the ads if you're ranged and magic. Everyone else stay on the boss.
You're up.
I'm done.
Come on, guys. You got it.
Burn him.
Nice.
Whew. Man, I'm gonna die to the debuff.
Yeah.
Because the fight ended. Yay.
A glorious death shatter.
A glorious victory.
I used 7 res fills in that fight.
Okay, my headset broke from like the last fucking 5 minutes. Couldn't hear anything, sorry.
Who still needs a ring?
Yourself, Namari, and Papa are the 3 from this group.
Wait for Life Shatter to loot here. Did you run back?
It res me at the entrance for some reason.
Get on that treadmill, buddy. I think we've ever run this.
I mean, yeah, it was a good run. The last boss was interesting.
I did so much better on the last boss last time.
There you go. Time.
guessing the mysterious gem is what you need for the ring?
Correct.
Yeah. So just everything's neat if you need it. Pass if you already have the ring.
Make sure you look for the deranged spirit, very important.
I guess I'll take the 200 if nobody wants it. I don't know if I'll ever make it, but... I don't think anybody else wants it.
Yeah, loot the boss free exit.
Alright, I gotta run for a bit. If somebody else wants to bard, that's all you guys really need, I think.
Okay, like a little 5-minute break, I'll be right back, okay?
Gotta go celebrate Christmas dinner, my brother just got out of the hospital with his wife yesterday.
Is he still milking?